I'm Lynn Bowie. Baltimore City police look for a missing man. 29-year-old Chaz Alfonso Faltz was last seen December 28th. He lives in the 1900 block of Harman Avenue and is a frequent visitor to the Horseshoe Casino. Anyone with information is urged to call police.